SOLIDWORKS, you might find it useful to find an intersection point. While in sketch mode, you can hold down Ctrl and select the two lines and press the point button. This will insert an intersection point. However, within the dimension mode, you have the intersection point command. Just right click on one of these lines and select intersection point and select the intersecting line. And then an intersection point is created. In both cases, the point will be inserted even if the two lines do not meet. If you want to change the appearance of your intersection point, go to Tools, Options, Document Properties, Drafting Standard. Under Virtual Snaps, you can determine the appearance of the intersection point.